This is Janet, and this is my video reflection on understanding poverty. I really enjoyed reading the Ruby Payne book. There's so much information. It's impossible to cover everything within a short amount of time. But some of the things that I learned from this book is even just the meaning of poverty. You know, it's not just not having money. It's emotional. It's having your needs met, physical and mental support, family support. There are kids that maybe come from even middle class, wealthy families that don't have the emotional support that they need. Again, the emotional support is very important. The two types of poverty, generational and situational. Situational, I had kind of understood before. You know, maybe you're thrown into that situation, a death in the family, flooding has forced you from your home, fires. There's been an increase in fires lately. It's been so terrible. What are those people going to do? Generational poverty. Two or more generations of a family that have been living in poverty. They don't have the knowledge to get themselves out of that situation unless they get help, and they're willing to find help, to take that help. They talk about the hidden rules of the social classes. You know, with the wealthy value, social and political connections. Middle class is more concerned with getting their bills paid and maybe keeping up with the Joneses a little bit. Those in poverty, they know that they're not ever going to get caught up, so they focus on kind of taking their mind off of the situation. Spend their money on entertainment and helping their family and friends out when they need it, because someday they're going to need their help. I'm looking. Teachers can provide such a support for children in poverty, even just by listening to them, giving them that emotional support, getting them in touch with resources that can help them find a way out, encouraging them to get good grades and get that scholarship so that they can continue their education and pull themselves out of the trap that their families have gotten them in. They could still have a chance at a really good life if they can just get themselves out. Thank you.